by there in an effort to show the bonding between two roommates, two room persons, if you will, coming together in trust and harmony, showing loyalty to one another's living environment and domicile. Instead of the classic gang warfare blood brothers signifying of cutting the fingers and touching and mixing bodily fluids, I wasn't comfortable with that.
No,
John, definitely not comfortable with that. So we've come up with an alternative.
Especially after my last roommate, Greg Schweitz, was a little too comfortable with that.
Yeah, and a little dirty. I don't know about that, but the cream took care of it all. So, what we've decided to do, I think there's no other gesture, there's no real passionate way of showing one's commitment to another person than eating a baby. So, what we've decided to do is take a little yin and yang here. They're Chinese. What we're going to do is we're going to eat them. This one's going to be John's.
Eating babies!
And this one here is going to be mine. Yeah, so...
I named mine Ping.
Ping, Pang. Oh, and mine's Pang. Ping and Pang.
Just like us.
The Chinese babies. Because, I mean, once you've eaten a baby, nobody can say anything. That bond is... It's like this times 1,000. Times a Google, if you will.
A Google.
So, for the sake of time delay...
Safety.
Yeah, safety.
Safety. Think safety when eating babies.
Yes.
Always.
Because safety matters.
And that's baby anything.
We've decided to dice up into small edible sections, yin and yang. That's right. And there was a time motion delay, so I actually did that really, really quick. And so, I will give yang to John. Here, no, hand.
Ah, yes.
Hand, where? That sounded like a head.
I lost the torso.
Torso.
Got it.
And here is all of the yang right there. And what better to wash down this infinitesimal goodness but a nice glass of chocolate milk? Huh?
I know what you're thinking, too. It's a little perverse to drink a baby with what feeds baby, but I digress.
It's a little bit of irony, but it also, I think, it expresses the circle of life. The conjoining of two people on this memorial day of roommatedom.
And the proverbial bottoms up.
Just hang on, there's a soundtrack.
Got it. Tastes like chicken.
Oh.